This guy is hitting people on the head at this pier and running along. He's recording the video so he could post it onto his TikTok later as a prank. However, it turns out to be worse than expected. He tries locking himself inside of this, and he has this to say.